people think about the origin of a word or phrase, that is, if they ever think about such things, they visualize it as a single point. Word didn't exist, then it did, now it's here. But that ignores that the word continues to develop after it shows up on the scene. Case in point, FTW. It's an initialism that you see everywhere on the internet. Memes, social media, MMORPGs. Depending on context, it can mean either for the win or fuck the world. And sometimes you can't tell which. How did FTW end up standing for two seemingly contradictory things? The earlier phrase was for the win, which made its idiomatic debut on one of the more enduring game shows of the 60s and 70s, Hollywood Squares. The show was essentially a mashup of a celebrity trivia show and tic-tac-toe, and it eventually developed its own lexicon. A contestant could, for instance, choose a celebrity square for the block, or they could choose a celebrity for the win.
Let's go with Charlie Weaver.
For the win.
I hear no bell. I'm a Nobel winner.
After For the Win's debut on Hollywood Squares, it showed up anywhere there was a chance for victory. Sports, politics, and eventually video games, where we first see For the Win shortened to FTW. At the same time that For the Win was establishing itself in Middle American English, the initialism FTW was also establishing itself in American biker gangs. FTW was purportedly a Hell's Angels tag, and it stood for fuck the world. Eventually, this FTW made it online as well, and people began to use FTW to mean both fuck the world and for the win. Their coexistence has led to some general confusion about what the initialism actually means, so much so that there are dictionaries that have conflated these two separate FTWs. These days, FTW is more likely to mean for the win. It's such a recognizable idiom now that it even shows up in the journalistic gold standard of hotel lobbies, USA Today. But it's changed since the Hollywood Squares era. Instead of just signaling victory, now it's also used to mark something you think is excellent. New phone case, for the win. Tacos, for the win. Mommy, for the win. FTW, enduringly, and regardless of which FTW you're using, for the win. We'll be right back.